It feels great. I'm very moved that it was a quite difficult film to make. So to actually come back after Attenberg and the capsule. So basically it's the third film in a row that I've directed that's in this festival. So yeah, it was great. It's six men on a boat, on a yacht. They've gone out on a winter fishing trip. The boat breaks down. They're very bored and not very friendly with each other at this point. And in order to spend the rest of their time until the engine is repaired, they start playing a game, which they devise on the spot about who is the best in general. So they basically judge each other on everything. It's male ego, but at the same time, it's about humanity and how we interact, how the self is being formed in within a group, within a society. It's about men. It's with men, but it could be as well with a female cast about women. I don't think there would be a huge difference. And it's because I did it in collaboration with my actors. It's a film that's actually made with lots of love for men.
Can you walk us through those actors, at least six characters?
Yes, it's Christos. He's played by Sakis Rouvas, who is actually Greece's biggest pop star. Then it's Panos Koronis, who plays Yorgos, who is the winner. He's the best in general. It's Yannis, who is played by Yorgos Pirpasopoulos. His brother, Dimitris, who is played by Mikes Papadimitriou. And Joseph, who is played by Vangelis Mourikis, who was the male lead in Attenberg. And Yorgos Kendros, who plays the doctor and owner of the boat.
How do you persuade one of your country's finest pop stars to take part in this unique film?
I didn't have to persuade him, actually. He was right for the part, and I think he was eager to be part of the film. He's very interested in acting, and he was actually really fantastic in it. And it was a great experience to have actors and non-actors mixed, and the one helping each other to create this unified ensemble.
My character is a very well-hearted guy. He's a family man. He's married, happily married, I think, with two children. He's kind of the new in the company of this boat. He knows his colleague, and he knows the owner of the boat, but the rest, he has no relationship with them. So he's a kind of well-hearted guy who watches a lot what's going on around him, and he's trying to be kind to the ones that they need help, I think. But he also has some kind of schizophrenic tendencies at some point. When it comes to winning the competition, he will go for it. He will find a way to do whatever he has to do. So, it's a movie about the male ego and about male competition and about how, you know, funny we can get and childish. But I think it would be the same if it was a female, it was a movie about a female. It would be a little bit more complicated and more difficult, but at the end, it would be again a comedy, or even a dark comedy. So, male, female, I think it's the same thing. It's a movie about human beings and human existence and insecurities and looking for acceptance and love and understanding. That's what the film is about, I guess.